My guest this week is Bill Kennedy, a Democrat from Danbury, who announced this week he'll be running for governor. Bill, thanks for coming in.
My pleasure, James.
So I got to ask, everyone's been saying it all week, who is Bill Kennedy?
Well, I'm a 44-year resident of New Hampshire, went to New Hampshire public schools, graduated from the University of New Hampshire, sociology, criminal justice, joined the military in New Hampshire, been back and forth over the years. So, you know, I've been a resident here for almost ever.
What are you doing now for work?
Right now, nothing, because I just retired from the military.
Oh, good for you.
Anticipated getting into possibly teaching or some other vocation. Quite an extensive professional background, so I'm sellable in many markets, but over time, this opportunity came up, and I decided to pursue it.
You know, a lot of us watching this race for governor said, is this all the candidates we're going to have? We had four candidates, and then hear you jump in. What did you see of the current makeup of the field that you thought, you know, you would fit in?
I'm a very outgoing guy. Talked to a lot of constituents in New Hampshire, and the area where I think I'm a little more different than the existing candidates is a middle-of-the-road, progressive, willing to listen to the people. Not far right, not far left. I'm the bridge between the two sides. So I should be favored among undeclareds and independents.
Have you been involved in politics before?
No, and I don't see that as a detriment. I see that actually as a strength, because I'm not linked to any special interest, no personal interest. It's not a monetary motivation. It's just wanting to help the people.
Great. And how do you feel about the pledge? Will you take the pledge, yes or no?
No. And the reason I won't take the pledge is because I think the property tax system, where we bleed our property tax owners, is antiquated, almost bordering on criminal. I suffer from it. I know many of my constituents suffer from it, so it's going to be an area of discussion in my pursuit for the governorship.
Well, Bill, thanks for coming in. You can follow the governor's race at WMURPoliticalScoop.com. That's also where you can watch an extended version of this interview, but that does it here for TV. Now back to you.